Top 5 secrets and Easter eggs in games. Number 5. Baldur's Gate. My trousers are filled with weasels. Relay the message to Her Majesty. Thus begins the ramblings, serving as the sole hint regarding the significance of the pantaloons in Baldur's Gate. Nevertheless, they hold great importance. Acquired early in the first game when mistaken for a launderer, returning them yields a 100 EXP reward. Yet, retaining them into Baldur's Gate 2, Throne of Baal expansion, and combining them with silver and bronze pantaloons allows for the creation of the big metal unit. This will grant you a new golem appearance, as well as armor and weaponry for your characters. Excitingly, the absence of the weasels was a letdown. Number 4. The Legend of Zelda: A Link to the Past. During the autumn of 1990, a unique contest was hosted by Nintendo Power Magazine. The victor of this contest would earn the honor of having their name showcased in a hidden chamber within the forthcoming Zelda game. Chris Houlihan emerged as the winner, and the Zelda development team ingeniously fulfilled the contest's pledge in a captivating manner. Several approaches exist to reach the Chris Houlihan room, yet the most dependable technique entails utilizing the Pegasus boots and locating a concealed passage near Hyrule Castle. If executed accurately, you'll discover yourself within a chamber containing 45 blue rupees and an inscription on a telepathic tile stating, "My name is Chris Houlihan. This is my top secret room. Keep it between us, okay?" Interestingly, even after over 3 decades, the identity of the Chris Houlihan referenced in the game has remained elusive. No definitive information about him has surfaced, leading to speculation among gamers. Some have suggested the possibility of his passing, while others have raised doubts about his existence altogether. Number 3. Borderlands 2. The Borderlands series has always embraced Easter eggs and references to other games, but Borderlands 2 elevated this tradition with a remarkable Minecraft cameo. Hidden within the depths of the caustic caverns, players encounter familiar dirt cubes. Striking them with a melee attack reveals a cave inhabited by creeper enemies reminiscent of Minecraft. Additionally, players can discover Minecraft-themed skins for both characters and weapons. What makes this Easter egg particularly exciting is the lack of prior announcement. It was a delightful surprise for players to stumble upon post-release. Number 2. Uncharted 3. Naughty Dog cleverly inserted a reference to their upcoming game, The Last of Us, within Uncharted 3 before the game had even been officially announced. At the time, this reference went largely unnoticed, as it was subtle and easy to miss. The nod consisted of a newspaper tucked away in a corner of a bar, featuring the headline, "Scientists Still Struggling to Understand Deadly Fungus." Creative director Neil Druckmann later revealed that the Easter egg was actually included by mistake. Originally, The Last of Us was intended to be announced several months prior to the release of Uncharted 3. However, due to unforeseen circumstances, the announcement was delayed until a month after Uncharted 3 was already on shelves. This unintentional inclusion potentially spoiled the surprise for some, but it ultimately resulted in one of the most memorable Easter eggs in gaming history. And at number 1. Silent Hill 2. Silent Hill 2 is often hailed as one of the finest survival horror games ever made. Setting itself apart from typical horror titles reliant on jump scares and graphic imagery, Silent Hill 2 delves deep into themes of grief, guilt, and mental illness with a level of depth rarely seen in gaming. However, amidst its serious and thought-provoking narrative, the game concludes with a completely unexpected and somewhat absurd twist. It's revealed that the entire experience was orchestrated by a Shiba Inu, adding a touch of unexpected humor to the otherwise intense atmosphere. To unlock the dog ending in Silent Hill 2, players must first attain the three other normal endings, a task that requires considerable time and effort. Nevertheless, the dog ending is a delightful reward, featuring an organ rendition of the game's theme accompanied by cheerful barks.